recently had the pleasure of being in Las Vegas for the Inman conference, and my fellow board member John Crowe, who is so much fun to be around, stayed out so late with us. We had a ball, and then what a committed dad. He flew directly back to Austin, hopped in the car, and drove his kids 7 hours to South Padre in the same day. That is definitely a committed father for sure.
John is sincere. John is passionate about what he believes in. He's well-spoken.
John Crowe is the big brother I always wish I had. When he talks, he has very strong points to make. He's got a great personality. He's very easy to get along with.
I would say he's our funny, witty, sarcastic board member.
Over the top. He is just amazing.
He brings really intelligent perspective and a diplomatic approach to everything that we're doing here.
I volunteered with ABoR in 2010 on their grievance committee and professional standards. And I did that for a simple reason. I was complaining a lot about the things I didn't like about this business and realized you can do one of two things. You can complain or you can take action. And it's changed my world professionally and personally dramatically. I was unaware of so many of these different benefits that I can use to help my clients find that success faster. And there were so many different things and so many wonderful people that I wasn't aware of were sweating it out, rolling up the sleeves and getting dirty and doing these things that were making my life easier. So when I stepped in here, that's where I realized it's a great place to be. And I tell you, one thing I learned every time I step into the building here and visit with my peers is I don't know as much as I thought I knew. It's incredible how much there is out there, from the advocacy we do, from the community involvement we have, to the tools we offer members, to what happens at the regional and the national level. There are so many things I was not aware of when I stepped in, raised my hand, said I'm ready to commit to this thing, and I'm hopeful that when I step down off the board at some point in the future here, that I'll find dozens of people willing to take my spot who are qualified, capable, enthusiastic, and ready to get in there and bring some great ideas and work with these awesome people at the board here, including the staff.